So, what's up, guys? This is weird. What's up, guys? It's Lex. Welcome back to my channel. So, I'm actually recording for the first time in probably a year on my main camera, I guess you could say. I always just use my vlog camera now, no matter what type of video I'm filming, because I use my DSLR for photography, so I don't really use it for vlogging it or like videos anymore. But today we're gonna be doing a fun video. So if you are a guy or a girl, you could be any gender. So every gender right now, like the guys are obsessed over Warzone. I don't know why. Like Call of Duty Warzone. I don't know. So I'm going to be taking one for the team and I'm gonna play it and see what happens. I've never played this before. My brother's like, oh, you need to get it. I'm like, why? But it's quarantine, so I was suckered into it. And it was free, too, so I'm not really paying anything. It took, like, 7 hours to download. Well, that's kind of cool. So I'm setting it up. If I knew I had to do all this stuff first, I would have done it, and then I'm gonna do all this just so I don't waste time, and I'll be right back. Okay, so I registered. Update? What update? Boy,
you got me tripping.
Update complete. So, my brother got an Xbox to play his old Xbox games on, and I gave him $50 if he'd let me use it, but he doesn't use it as much because he's a PS4, so I put the Xbox in my room. I got it!
Tell me something.
That was a little gruesome. I kind of like, do I have to join the training? Okay, I guess I am. I kind of just want to like YOLO myself into it and see what happens. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys the screen for a little bit so you're not just looking at me talking. I think this is like as good as I can.
Welcome to Warzone training. In Warzone, every operator is equipped with an armored vest. Grab an armor plate from the table. Slide the armor into your vest. Good work.
So now what?
Now pick up some ammo. Proceed to the next area.
Well, where's the next area? Oh, it's right here. Okay, I'm gonna switch you back. Actually, I'll just leave you here. Oh, the sensitivity
is
too high.
Nicely done. Mount your weapon on a piece of cover.
LT.
Now hit the targets while mounting.
Which button is that, oh?
On the tech map, you'll find optional missions known as contracts.
Okay, this guy's rushing me, but I'm making a video, so I need him to calm down.
Locate the tablet with the contract.
Stop yelling at me. I just literally don't know what he means.
Use your minimap and tech map to find and activate the contract. Proceed to the next area.
Oh, I did it! I did it!
Get to the buy station.
Well, I can't find it, so it's up there, but like, how am I supposed to get up there?
Good work.
Oh.
Buy stations allow you to bring teammates back from the dead, purchase kill streaks and more. Purchase a loadout drop marker.
Oh.
Okay, Kruger, hit the deck. When your teammates are down, you can revive them if you're close. Approach your teammate and revive them.
I've got you.
I've got you. I'm gonna die so quick. Out like a lightning. Like a lightning.
One enemy remains.
Oh, here we go!
Gulag, I suggest pulling your chute before you hit the ground.
Well, I haven't hit the ground yet.
Using your chute lets you glide away from everyone else. But you'll get on the ground late.
You told me to do that! That sucked. I'm normally a little bit better with these games. How do I go down faster? I'm dying. I died. Oh, we haven't started yet. That's why I was okay to die. Oh, it's go time.
but read it.
What is? Oh, I have to read all of that?
Mm-hmm.
I'm in a situation right now. I'll read in a couple minutes. So, do you know that game that all the people are playing now?
Are you recording yourself?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know that game that, like, a bunch of guys are playing? I think Cameron played it. The one he wouldn't leave me alone about getting. No. Okay, well, I got it. And all I can do is kill myself from a parachute, so I'm trying to make it on the ground. Oh, look, here's me! Don't I look cute? Look, I'm just floating down. That's it. Well, I can't breathe. I don't know how people get to the ground so quick. I did it. I hit the ground. Oh, I'm still in the circle. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Well, Cameron, this whole war zone thing doesn't make any sense.
Are you playing it?
Yeah. Hi.
Why doesn't it make sense?
Because I'm confused. Oh.
There's a guy in there.
That's my teammate. I did teammates first because I wasn't sure how to play. But there's, like, people chilling up in that. Oh, there's some guy parachuting in. Oh.
You got no shields.
Well, I don't know how to...
Hold Y.
Is that it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
There. Now whack him. Don't waste your bullets. Just whack him.
How?
Okay. Now do it to that guy.
Damn.
Grab his money. Oh, you are.
I'm in the gulag! I have to earn my freedom! Oh, I died. Okay, so that was my first time. I got a million, got a million, got a million ways.